Hey beauties, my name is Chanel and today I'll be showing you guys up on this gorgeous hair that I got on today. I feel like I've been slowing down on these hair reviews only because it's been super hard for me to find hair that I actually enjoy. For the most part, I showed you guys a lot of my favorite products and a lot of my favorite brands here on my channel, so you guys can go ahead and go through that. But I do also have some bomb content that's coming up for you guys, so be sure to stay tuned for that and hit your notification bell so you don't miss out on that. Anyways, if you want to know more specs and these about this one right here, then go ahead and keep on watching. Alright you guys, so today I'll be showing you guys how I slayed this gorgeous one. It was super easy to go ahead and slay. Now, I already had her for about like, I want to say a week and a half, testing her out and seeing how I love her. At first when I got her out the package, you guys, which I wish I had the clip. When I got her out the package, it was super big, super fluffy, but styling really has to play with curly hair and especially this type of curly hair. So I wanted to show you guys exactly how you can rock this hair, because it is definitely like a 3-in-1 type of wig. You can rock it like this, like the wet look. You can have it dried and don't touch it, or you can go ahead and fluff it up after it dries and it can get really 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 big if you wanted to. I'll show you guys various looks on here of what this one could do, and I feel like Curly Me Hair did amazing on this one. I've reviewed Curly Me Hair before already. Lace is super impeccable, you guys, love the lace. Parting space is amazing. All the details about this wig will be listed down below, but yeah, you guys, color, everything came straight out the package. All I did was cut the lace, did some baby hairs, parted it down, and that is it. So if you need dedicated videos on each and every one of those topics that I listed there, those tutorials will be listed down below in the description box. Alright, you guys, so that pretty much wraps up exactly how I styled it. It was super easy. Again, I used all the products, the normal products that I usually use. I think the only different thing that I kind of used was the Nexxus protein infusion conditioner. I really wouldn't recommend using too much of this, only because you don't want flies following you. But I did go ahead and dilute it with some water, and which you guys seen in a spray bottle. And whenever I thought I needed a little bit more, I just gently applied it throughout the section that I wanted to define even more. But yeah, I love this look. I feel like a conditioner or a leave-in conditioner would definitely do justice with defining the curls. I feel like Nexxus product is more so lightweight on the hair, and it doesn't weigh down the hair at all, which I absolutely love, while at the same time defining the actual curls itself. So anyways, all the products and everything that I use is listed down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. I feel like Curling Me Hair did amazing, like they always do. This curl pattern, this color, like it was super easy to style, super easy. I feel like I stated before here on my channel, any wigs or lace fronts or closures that have good lace on them, it's easy to style because the job is like halfway done already for you. Curling Me actually have that in their type of formula already, so I love it. And yeah, you guys definitely need to go ahead and pick you guys up one. The link is on top of the description bar. Let me know what y'all guys think about her down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like always, make sure you guys go ahead and like, comment, and definitely subscribe if you haven't done so. And like always, you guys, till next time.